The snow started falling pretty heavy in Genesee this afternoon, right around 3 o'clock. CDOT putting out warnings for truck drivers to use chains when they come out on I-70. And some cars have to have the right kind of tires. They have to have all-wheel drive because there's just so much snow falling. There have been hundreds of citations written by Colorado State Troopers for truck drivers who didn't chain up. If those trucks don't have chains, they can get stuck on highways. They can slide off the roadways. Same is true of cars. If they're not fit for this type of weather, they can cause real problems. They can cause accidents. They can get stuck and perhaps stalled for hours or perhaps even a 24-hour period before they can get cleared out. The CDOT is saying if you're even thinking of going out during a storm like this, and they advise that you do not, that you check codetrip.org. It gives live updates about what the roads are like, if there are any shutdowns, and if there are chain laws that have been activated, and perhaps even requirements for the type of car that you must have before you come out to the mountains. Whatever you do, be sure and be safe.